Good evening, everyone. This is Joe. This is JaspysHobbyland.com, and this is a 10-box random division break of 2016-17 Panini Absolute Basketball. So thanks to these folks right here for hooping it up. Tom, you have that little rooftop or carrot next to your name because you got that spot in one of our spot randomizers on JaspysHobbyland.com, and Steve with the last spot mojo. There's all the divisions right there. Let's randomize each list. Seven times, two and a five, lucky seven times. Here we go, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and seventh and final time. We got Shogun in the pole position, and Steve with the last spot mojo gets the last spot in the randomizer. And once again, two and a five, seven times for the divisions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and seven. So the Atlantic on top and the Southwest on the bottom. So here we go. Shogun, you got the Atlantic. John Ryder with the Central. Coop, you've got the Pacific. Little Laker Joe Mojo, perhaps. Jeff Hensley with the Northwest. Tom Hetherington with the spot filler spot gets the Southeast. And Steve with last spot mojo, Southwest. Trades are allowed. So when we come back, we're going to see if there's any trades and then the break. So stick around. There were no trades. So that list you saw on the previous screen, actually I'll show it to you again. This list right here remains the same. Nothing changed. So there you go. All 10 boxes in this random division break. Five cards per pack, four packs per box. Absolute basketball from this year from a fresh case. Thank you very much everyone for getting in on this. Really appreciate it. I wish we did a little more basketball on the website. I've got to build up that basketball audience. We do have Gold Standard Basketball by Panini coming up tomorrow. All right. Absolute basketball. There it is. Unfortunately, they did away with those apple pie boxes, those McDonald's apple pie boxes, which are delightful, but I don't know, maybe they'll bring them back someday. All right, there's five up front right there, and there's five boxes in the back right over there. All right. Good luck, everybody. What are in these boxes again? Oh, there we go. Four autographs and or memorabilia cards per box on average. There you go. All right. Good luck, everybody. Aha. Oh, right. Those mini boxes are in there. All right. Good luck. Well, actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'll open up all of these first. We'll save a little bit of time on this end of things. Yeah, Mothra remembers the apple pie box. I was just saying that I missed the apple pie box. Is that absolute? I kind of want an apple pie as well from McDonald's. Good old McDonald's apple pie. I haven't had one in ages. All right, let's slide these cards out over here.
See you, Joe. See you in 2 weeks.
All right, see you. 2 weeks?
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Going to Cabo.
Oh, look at you. Look at Axel. We must be paying him too much. He's going to Cabo. All right, see you, man. Have a good one.
I'll see you on Monday.
All right. Oh, let's get out of here, Axel. 72/999 Ben Wallace for the Pistons. LeBron James, we got base cards. And we've got another numbered card here. That'd be Isaiah Whitehead. And our first frequent flyers, Carl Anthony Towns. Nice one. I think Northwest, right? Yeah, Timberwolves are in the Northwest. And that first relic will go out to Jeff Hensley. We have a Blazers version of Scottie Pippen at a $9.99. Monta Ellis, Marcin Gortat, Bradley Beal, and tools of the trade, Isaiah Whitehead for the Brooklyn Nets, 62 out of 149, jersey and a piece of the basketball. That should go to the Atlantic, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, Brooklyn Nets are in the Atlantic. Shogun with that one. Glad we're doing basketball too. It's a nice, that's a nice change of pace. All right, LaMarcus, Panini Instant, Chris Middleton, Ben Simmons. Nice, out of $9.99. That Ben Simmons Sixers, which is Atlantic, right? Shogun. Believe it or not, this base card numbered to $9.99 might actually sell for a decent amount. I'm actually gonna set that aside as if it was a hit. Let's see what we have here. Carmelo is your relic. There's Chris Webber to $9.99, and that'll go to the Warriors. And there's a Carmelo Anthony relic, 105 out of 149. And that's for the Knicks. That's another one for the Atlantic for Shogun. That's Ben Simmons right there, too. Very cool. And the last pack out of our first box. Random division break number 2 from JaspysHobbyland.com of the new Absolute Basketball. We're going to finish with... So we got Larry Bird to $9.99, Rodney Hood, Derrick Rose, Kyle Lowry, and we've got rookie autographs right on the card, Henry Ellison, 30 out of 99 for the Pistons. I believe that's the Central, right? Yeah? Yeah, Detroit Pistons, Central. And that'll be for John Ryder. Nice rookie auto. All right, next box. Yeah, Kyle's like, that Ben Simmons out of $9.99 probably goes for more than that Melo, that's for sure. I wouldn't be surprised if that was true. I think that would be true. If you're wondering, hey, where are the Ben Simmons autographs? Well, Ben Simmons is exclusive to Upper Deck, so your only time you'll find Ben Simmons autos will be an Upper Deck product, which actually makes... That's why, like, all those base cards or even relics of any Ben Simmons stuff will go for a lot of money, actually, on a secondary market. And Upper Deck kind of sitting on those Ben Simmons autos because we haven't seen him in too many products outside of stuff like Upper Deck Goodwin, I think, and a couple other things. All right. Next one, we will go with this Panini Instant card, which is pretty much worthless. Gortat, Beal, you got a Tyler Ulis out of $9.99, LeBron James, and your hit is, they're all Celtics, Isaiah Thomas, Jay Crowder, Avery Bradley, and Marcus Smart. 17 out of 25 on that quad relic for the Boston Celtics. Little rivalry mojo. I'm a Lakers fan, so that's my little Oppo Joe mojo for the Atlantic. Another one for Shogun.
Sorry about that, guys. I was in the wrong screen the whole time. Which is the screen you want to see with that link? Like I said, Warriors are number one. The car right there.
All right. We got Jake Lehman to $9.99. MCW. We got Millsap, Steven Adams, and we've got Paul Pierce, Heroes Relic, 64 out of 149. For the Clip Show, that's one for the Pacific. That goes out to Coop. Oscar Robertson to $9.99. That's cool. Monta Ellis. And then we've got Willie Cauley-Stein and Chandler Parsons, base cards. And rookie autographs for the Cavs. Kay Felder, 70 out of 99. That will go out to the Central. That's for John Ryder. Nice. I don't think it's just you, Kyle. Kyle's like, is it just me that remembers when Marcus Smart came out of Xavier and was supposed to be a huge superstar? Yeah, I do remember a lot of Marcus Smart conversation. There's Tony Kukoc, $9.99. And his Kanter. Gordon Hayward. DeMar DeRozan. And your hit is... I like the design of these frequent flyers. Was it not Smart? Relic, 24 out of 149. I feel like there was some buzz about Marcus Smart as well. Miami Heat. That will go to the Southeast, I believe. Yes, Miami Heat, Southeast, going to Tom. All right, next box. Or who are you thinking of, Kyle? A lot of packaging in this absolute. Yeah, Miles is saying smart play for OSU, for Ohio State. Now, who was it then? Another Xavier guy that Kyle was thinking about? Don't need those Panini instant cards. There's Skull out of $9.99, Tyreek Evans, and Cody Zeller, frequent flyers, John Henson, 129 out of 149 for the Milwaukee Bucks and the Central. That will be a relic for John Ryder. Baldwin the fourth out of $9.99. Ibaka. TJ McConnell, Kentavious Caldwell Pope, and nice quad relic. That's pretty cool. 4 out of 10 for the Denver Nuggets. Nice, got a nice piece of the Nuggets logo right there. Might be some lettering right there and a piece of the basketball. 4 out of 10. Denver Nuggets. That would be the Northwest. Jeff Hensley. Right there with that tools of the trade, Malik Beasley. There's Rick Barry for the Rockets out of $9.99. Robert Covington. Karl Anthony Towns. Mike Connolly. And Shabazz Muhammad, frequent flyers. 93 out of 149. Another relic for the Northwest. Timberwolves, Jeff Hensley. There's Willis Reed, $9.99. There's Klay Thompson. There's my boy Julius Randle. There's Rajon Rondo on the Bulls. Looks weird in a Bulls uniform. And your autograph is an iconic auto, Mitch Richmond. Nice one for the Sacramento Kings and the Pacific. 42 out of 75 on that one. Nice. And that one's for the Pacific and Coop. There you go, Coop. On card auto, Mitch Richmond. Iconic autograph.
Yeah, the Toronto Maple Leafs match in remember though, this is 1560. I know you're a Leafs fan, so I guess it doesn't really matter to you. I mean, because same with me, like
this. Slide that over here. Wait, Oklahoma State for Smart? No one remembers. Man, so many of these kids play for 1 year that it's hard to, sometimes it's difficult for me anyway, to associate them with a college. I don't like that. I don't like the whole one and done thing. It diminishes the quality of the tournament too in March. I think that if the kid wants to go, I don't think there even should be a rule. If they want to leave, if they want to go pro out of high school, they should be able to. A lot of baseball players do. Alonzo Mourning to $9.99. There's Chris Paul right here. I think he's back from his injury. There's Jimmy Butler. There's Jaylen Brown to $9.99. And there's LeBron James, iconic relic. 107 out of 149. Nice one for the King. That goes to the Central. John Ryder with that. Someone actually had a great idea. I'm sure this has been mentioned a zillion times. But I think that I think maybe college baseball does this. That if you can either leave, you can go get drafted right out of high school and give up all of your eligibility for college. Or if you go to college, you have to go for like 3 to 4 years or something like that. There it is, out of $9.99, Robert Parrish. I think I like that. Instead of just this kind of one and done kind of thing, I think you just kind of fence it. You know, you're kind of sitting on the fence. You know, I'd rather, if you want to, hey, you think you should have the ability to get drafted out of high school, you can go directly to the NBA. Go for it. If you want to turn pro, go for it. Why screw around in college for a year? You know, but if you go to college, you got to go for like 3 years at least. I think that should be the rule. There's Jakob Poeltl, I think. 003 out of 125. I like the pieces of the basketball they have. They're Raptors with that one. That'll go to the Atlantic and Shogun. We've got Steve Kerr out of $9.99 in his Bulls gear. There's Kawhi Leonard, Courtney Lee, and Zubac. Out of $9.99 for my Lakers. And one for the Pacific. Stars Materials, DeMarcus Cousins, 64 out of 149, who's sort of wasting away in Sacramento. All right, Miles is saying it's not as fun to have guys that would rather not be there. Exactly. And it's hard for me to, you know, it's hard to kind of, you know, support your college team and support the players on that college team if you know they're just going to be gone after a year. You know, so how do you build connections with those athletes? It's kind of hard to do that. There's Pete Maravich, $9.99, going to the Hawks. Jeremy Lin, Kemba Walker, and Luol Deng. I'm glad we paid all that money for Luol Deng. And frequent flyers, jersey and autograph, 16 out of 75. Nice, Henry Ellison for the Pistons. That's the Central, right? Central picking up all the autos so far, I think. There you go, John. Jersey and auto, freshman flyers, Henry Ellison. All right, next box. That's what I think about that rule. I don't want to deny any professional athlete to go pro whenever they want to. You can go pro that early in tennis, in baseball, you know, all that sort of stuff. I mean, football is a little different because I think there's literally a size issue that has to do with it. I think a lot of 18-year-old kids would get... get killed out there in a football field. But for a bunch of the other sports, I think any kid should have the right to go straight out of high school and into the pros if they want to, if they feel like they can do it. But if they go to college, you got to go for 3 years. Again, that is my, if I was king of the NBA for a day, if I was commish, that's the rule I would enact. I'm sure the NCAA would like that too. Quality of the tournament would be a lot better. All right, looks like we have points in the back there. There's Tony Kukoc, $9.99. There's Moutier. Let's just get this out of the way. 150 points, which we'll randomize to one person in this break. We'll randomize everybody at the end. A couple base cards. We've got Lever here out of 999. Carter Williams. Marvin Williams. And there's Jamal Mashburn. That Jamal Mashburn is 2 out of 10 for the Mavericks. Nice one for the Dallas Mavericks Southwest. Steve Trombley with that one. And back here is 11 out of 149 Heroes materials for the Trailblazers. Kevin Duckworth. Going to the Pacific, and that'll be Coop. There it is. Hero in the Pacific Northwest. Kind of funny that they're in the Pacific, though. No, they are in the Northwest, right? Yeah, they're in the Northwest. Sorry, not Coop, but Jeff Hensley. And the out of 10, Jamal Mashburn. There's Jamal Mashburn out of 999. Solomon Hill, J.J. Redick. Was there another card behind it? Yes, there was. There's Deontay Murray out of 999. And for the Suns, Marquise Chris, 22 out of 125. Two pieces of the jersey, two pieces of the basketball. Very cool for the Phoenix Suns. That's for the Pacific. That'll go to Coop. Nice. Yeah, Mothra's like, that sounds good, right? 3 years of college? I feel like, you know, a lot of kids do some maturing in college, and I think that's good. That's a good thing, you know? You think, what about baseball players, right? Well, they have to slog it out in the minors for a long time. They do a lot of their growing up on the road and in those small towns in the minor leagues. There's Oscar Robertson to 999 for the Bucks, Enes Kanter, Julius Randle, Chris Dunn to 999. And freshman Flyers. How's Buddy Hield doing? It's a big name coming in the draft. 45 out of 75 for the Pelicans. Pelicans, that would be the Southwest going to Steve Trombley with the relic. All right, we are halfway there. Five boxes left, 16-17, absolute basketball. All right, halfway there, so good luck, everybody. A little second half mojo for some people, maybe. Some nice stuff so far, but still looking for some eye poppers, you know? Still looking for some big hits out of here. So let's see what we got. There's Shaquille O'Neal to 999. Right there, Porzingis, just a base card. Kevin Durant just still looks weird in a Golden State Warriors uniform, right? It's not right. All right. Luwawa Cabarrot out of 999 for the Sixers. And back here, Patrick Ewing. Nice. 61 out of 149 for the Atlantic. Going out to Shogun with the Patrick Ewing relic. Nice. Dave Debuscher out of 999 for the Knicks. You got Damari Carroll, Andrew Wiggins. Got a Heroes coming up. There's Devin Booker and Heroes. Joe Johnson, relic. 99 out of 149. Utah Jazz going to the Northwest. That'll be Jeff Hensley. There's Chauncey Billups out of 999. Nice, Chauncey. Paul George, Aaron Gordon, John Wall, and some Heroes. Blake Griffin. Autograph, too. Nice. 20 out of 60. On-card autograph, Blake Griffin. There it is. We were looking for some big hits out of here. Here's one for the Clip Show and the Pacific going out to Coop. Nice one, Scott. 20 out of 60. Oh, DeBuscher, by the way. Slam Jeb's correcting me. Got to familiarize the names of those old school guys. But that's a nice one, though, Coop. Blake Griffin, what did the Clippers do with Blake Griffin? I don't know. Their window of opportunity seems to be closing one way or another. Maybe they can get some value for trading Blake Griffin, perhaps. You know, that might be the case. Kind of start from scratch again, but I'm not sure. Could be a trade option before they hit free agency. Nick Van Exel out of $9.99. Old school Laker. Tyler Zeller. Dwayne Wade. And there's Gary Payton II for the Rockets. Glove 2. And a dual relic. Team Tandems. Clyde Drexler, Hakeem Olajuwon, both for the Houston Rockets. Nice. Nice one for the Rockets. Houston Rockets. That is the Southwest for the Houston Rockets. That goes out to Steve Tromley with the Southwest. Nice dual relic. All right, next box. Uh-oh, Kyle says he bought into a divisional break of what, football? But you're tired. You probably won't even watch. That might be a good way to go, Kyle. We have heard of some people, like the coach, who has purchased into breaks, have fallen asleep, and have woken up to very pleasant videos. Could be a thing. The buy a spot, go to sleep mojo. All right. Moving right along. We've got Brian Grant to $9.99 for the Kings. We've got Solomon Hill. These are base cards. Evan Turner as well. And the JJ Barea. And Tools of the Trade. Nice. Two color patch and a piece of the basketball out of 149. Steven Zimmerman for the Orlando Magic. Going to the Southeast. That'll be Tom. Oh, there you go. Steve Trombley said he purchased a one-box break before, fell asleep before it filled, hit a DAC. Kyle Kramer says that's how he got his Gretzky auto from the Hockey Channel. He fell asleep and got a big hit. All right. Well, buy spots, go to bed, folks. David Thompson to $9.99. Miles Turner. Patrick Beverley, Torian Prince at a $9.99, and Anthony Davis, Tyreke Evans, dual relic out of 149. And that'll go to the Pelicans, who are in the Southwest. That's another dual relic for Steve. All right, got John Sally. Remember John Sally? John Sally to $9.99, Pistons edition. Tyson Chandler. Manu Ginobili for the Spurs. Deonta Davis, right here, out of $9.99. And Gordon Hayward for the Jazz. Nice, that's out of 10. 4 out of 10. 3 color patch. Stars materials. Gordon Hayward, Utah Jazz, and the Northwest. I go to Jeff Hensley. Nice one. On a slightly thicker cardstock as well. Nice looking relic. John McLaughlin at a $9.99 for the Bucks. Jordan Clarkson, that's my boy Jordan Clarkson right there. Dwight Howard, not my boy, Dwight Howard. And dangerous, different dangerous, but Russell Westbrook, who's been playing incredibly. And Damian Jones, Golden State Warriors, quad relic and auto. Nice tools of the trade, 19 out of 75. Nice patches in there for the Dubs. Going to the Pacific, Scott Cooper. Nice. Three boxes to go. Almost there, folks. Let's start thinking about the next break we're going to do. A lot of options. More preferred football we can do. We can start getting into those spot randomizers. Let's start filling up those fillers. Get all of that going. Mothra says, what, if you lived on the West Coast, you could watch more Jaspies, and if you lived even closer, you could visit. Yes, everybody is welcome to visit. We are an actual card shop. I don't know if everybody realizes this. We are an actual card shop in Redondo Beach, California. So if you're in the Southern California area, you can always come and visit us. We're open from 10 to 6, Monday through Saturday. Close on Sundays. So we have a Yelp page. Come look it up. There's a video tour of our store as well. I'll drop that into the chat. I'll drop that into the chat after this break. Yes, Steve. The main core of our business is definitely the breaks, not in-store sales. That's why people visit. Our store is very small. Most of the space is devoted to studio space for us to do our breaks here. This Tracy McGrady, Trevor Booker, Cody Zeller, and what is this? Oh, it's Karl Malone glass. I forgot about the glass. Wait, Karl Malone glass. Which glass Malone is this? Get my keyboard here. Glass checklist, card number 20. Karl Malone, this is Utah, thank God. It's Utah Jazz version of Karl Malone. That would be Jeff Hensley and the Northwest. There you go, Jeff. Kanye's kid is Northwest, right? There it is. Karl Malone. Not Lakers edition of Karl Malone. We don't want to think about that. We want to think about Jazz version of Karl Malone. Jersey Auto, Frequent Flyers, 22 out of 75. Archie Goodwin for the Phoenix Suns. Nice. Pacific with that. Coop, another auto for you. And redeem those, I mean, I would redeem those glass cards. I think they look really cool. They're like the laser etched glass cards that are one per case. There's Ben Bentel at a $9.99. Tyreek Evans, Marvin Williams, and Julius Randle. And we've got Jakob again, triple relic jersey. Piece of the basketball, two color jersey. Tools of the trade, 24 out of 25. For the Toronto Raptors and the Atlantic. Shogun with that. Nice. Kyle, you're going to be coming down in March? Oh, man. That'll be just in time for our March Madness promo, Kyle. There's the Dragon. Dragon Bender. DeMarcus Cousins. Harrison Barnes. Oh, that's right. He's in Dallas now. And Reggie Jackson. And we've got Tools of the Trade out of 149. Shino Anuaku. Jersey, piece of the basketball, and jersey. Houston Rockets. That will be for the Southwest. It's another one for Steve. Patrick Ewing to $9.99. Klay Thompson, Michael Thompson's kid. Trace Thompson's brother. Rajon Rondo, TJ McConnell and Georgios Papagiannis. Jersey, basketball, jersey, 137 out of 149 for the Kings, Pacific. Oh, nice, Kyle, so you're turning, oh, I see, I get it. Well, visiting Jaspy's would kind of be like Vegas. Oh, we have all sorts of, like, free stuff we can give you here, too. Empty flawless briefcases, other little things. I'm sure Boss Man could maybe even dig up a Jaspy's Hobbyland t-shirt for you, especially since it's your birthday. It'd be like a, I don't know, those t-shirts like what, $300 value, $500 value, something like that. They're pretty valuable. They're pretty rare. No, we'll be good. Yeah, Jaspy's is clean. All right. And Kyle, since you're turning 21 when you visit Jaspy's, we'll make you go out and buy some beers just for the sake of the experience. You're like, now I could legally buy a beer now. And be like, yeah, we'll send you out on a beer run. David Thompson out of $9.99 for Denver. I like the old Denver Nuggets logo with the pickaxe guy. All right, Richard Jefferson, Manu Ginobili, Evan Turner, and Jim Jackson, autograph, nice, 62 out of 75, marks of fame, Jim Jackson for the Dallas Mavericks. That's a nice one for the Central? No, not the Central, Southwest, I think. Yeah, Southwest. There you go, Steve. Nice on-card autograph right there. I like the old Mavs logo as well. There he is. Yeah, that Jaspy shirt, that's like a $700 value, Kyle. It's like a $700 value. That would be worth the flight / drive alone. Sheik Diallo out of $9.99. Clint Capella, D. Howard, Westbrook, and Dragan Bender out of $149. Nice tools of the trade relic for the Pacific. Malachi Richardson out of $9.99. Ricky Rubio. We got JJ Barea, Courtney Lee, and for the Sixers, nice, Timothy Luwawu-Cabarrot. 17 out of 25. Six pieces. Right there. Tools of the trade. Very nice looking card. Nice one for the 76ers. The Atlantic for Shogun. Well, what are your plans, Kyle Kramer, when you come down here? Are you coming down here with buddies, with family, with what? What's the deal? Solo? What's going on? What are you? 21st birthday has got to be a memorable one. There's John McLaughlin again at a $9.99. LaMarcus, Kemba, and Luol. Back here, all Pacers, team trios. 30 out of 49, Paul George, Miles Turner, and Monta Ellis. Pacers, that'll be the Central on that one. And that goes to John Ryder. And here we are, last box. Nice 10-box break. Had a nice Blake Griffin auto come out of here, which is pretty cool. Now let's see if there's any other big relics or autographs hiding inside the final box of this random division break, number 2 from JaspysHobbyland.com. Good luck, everybody. Always nice to do a little basketball. Speaking of basketball, Panini is releasing Gold Standard Basketball, which always does well on the website, this Friday. Tomorrow. Actually, today's the 29th. It'll be released dropping tomorrow. So check out JaspysHobbyland.com for Gold Standard Basketball, which should be gold. This will be a lot of me yelling, that card is gold, which is which is kind of an inside joke for people who've been around long enough. That card is gold! Good times. All right. Last box. Good luck, everybody. There will be a randomizer for those 150 points as well, which would probably took the place of a relic. Kobe! Oilers. Out of 999 for the Pacific. There's Clint Capella again, Kevin Durant, Andrew Wiggins, and there's Allinson again. Out of 149 for the Central for the Pistons. That'll go to John Ryder. Oh, gotcha. So you have some friends down here, going to college down here, so you're gonna travel down here, meet up with your buddies, hang out at Jaspy's. I got you. Buy us some beer, et cetera, et cetera. All right, there's Zubac to 999, CJ McCollum, Carmelo Anthony, Tony Parker, and Pascal. Hi, Pascal. 132 out of 149. Tools of the Trade. That's another one for the Atlantic. And Shogun. Love the piece of the basketball they put in there. I can't get enough of that. All right, we've got those Panini instant cards that we don't really care about. There's Deonta Davis to 999. Goran Dragic, Jay Crowder, Giannis, the Greek Freak. And for the Warriors, Damian Jones, jersey and basketball. 62 out of 149 for the Pacific and Coop. And the last little box here. Good luck, everybody. Thank you very much for getting in on this action. We'll always have some basketball on the website. We have a huge basketball mixer on the website. Check that out, jaspyshobbyland.com. It's like 52 boxes or something like that. It's really nice. Bill Bradley out of 999. Steph Curry, Paul Pierce, Rudy Gay. And the last one is an autograph. Nice. Jersey and auto, 59 out of 75. Freshman Flyers. Malcolm Brogdon. Nice one for the Milwaukee Bucks. Bucks are in the Central. That goes to John Ryder. So there you go, boys and girls. Absolute. That is that. That was a solid break. Nice affordable break as well. It's some good times. Great oldies. K-Earth 101. We got 150 points to give away. So let's get a clean list out of here. So let's go back to the page right here. Let's get Shogun down to Steve. Let's copy those names, put them into a blank list. Let's randomize it. Seven times, two and a five. Name on top gets the point. One, two, three, four, five, six. Oh, the suspense for 150 points. Seven. Steve Trombley, Last Pod Mojo, 150 points coming your way. The reward store has actually been pretty solid. So you can probably collect some more points and get yourself a relic or an auto or something like that there. So there you go, Steve. Thanks very much, everybody. That was Random Division Break number 2 from JaspysHobbyland.com, the brand new Absolute Basketball. Thanks very much. We'll break with you next time. Bye.